God damn it, cut the camera, it's ready.
That's me, I'm Blazy. It's the grilled cheese boss, also known as Blazy. I do a lot of stuff around the kitchen, making grilled cheese. It's that simple. You don't fold every couple seconds, you don't put butter on it. It's the perfect grilled cheese. You gotta get the perfect grill, perfect taste.
Let me show you the first step. The first step is to never wash your hands. So you get the whole day in there. No matter how shitty it was, you get the whole goddamn day in there. We gotta turn on the heat. You know, you turn it up to fucking off, and then you turn it right back to like 6, alright? You don't want it on the fucking medium, you need like a nice, good grilled cook on it. Then you're gonna take your butter knife, murder somebody with it, and then get your mayo, put it right on here. I don't care what anybody says about butter, or whatever they wanna put. And I mean, my customer wants some gay-ass nut bread with shit on it. I hate that stuff. And on one side, just one nice buttery, nice sexy white buttery shit. You kind of want to spread it all over so you get a nice sizzle. You want to take, you know, a nut or two, but you want to nut all over it. That's right, nut all over it. So anyway, after you got your pan all heated up and got your fingers all stitched back up, you're going to lay your nice buttered bread right on the pan. You don't even hear a sizzle. Because I guess it wasn't ready. It just hurts. It hurts, you know? You gotta not let things hurt you in life. You're gonna wanna throw your cheese on there so it starts to prematurely melt, and get it out of the wrapping and not rip it like this. Jesus. Like 2 slices of cheese to overpower your bread sometimes. You want a second slice, and you wanna just lay it right there, you know, in a triangle, so it melts over the edges and looks nice. Your next piece of bread right here on top, and you just want to give it a minute, let it sit there, let it cook and nice and brown. Your day tasted like shit, you're gonna have a shit grilled cheese. Your day was amazing, you met the girl of your dreams, you're gonna taste the girl of your dreams right in that grilled cheese. Guess what, if she doesn't taste good, fuck her. That's it. You gotta get your soup bowl plate thing. I don't know, it's something these people use in this house. I don't know whose house this is, honestly. Could I get a spatula to check this? What the fuck is this kind of, goddamn, what kind of training do you need? Self-taught. If you're not self-taught, you're a little bald. And that, look at that. That's a nice grilled cheese. Get over here, look at this. That is a nice, crispy, golden brown for that bread. Nice grilled cheese. Just remember, you have to have a decent day to have a decent grilled cheese. I mean, that's why you never wash your hands. Ever. So we got our nice grilled cheese. You don't have to cook it in. You just set it on this plate. Look at the other side. The other side is nice. We gotta put it on the table. We gotta present it. I mean, we need one of those placemat. Gotta present. Gotta represent. You know, you got that nice grilled cheese. We're gonna have our customer come up and look at it, taste it, and we'll see how they like it. If you ain't cooking like me, you shouldn't be cooking anything at all. Honestly, you should be asking your mom for help.